Hello guys, Max Mills here, back in with a brand new video, and today I've got another variety of packs for us to open. I've got the guaranteed Saudi team of the season pack, the guaranteed Premier League team of the season pack, and then our division rival reward, and then we'll jump into a division rivals game. We have just claimed our Saudi team of the season guaranteed pack, so we'll open that before opening our Premier League guaranteed team of the season pack. So hopefully, all I know in the Saudi team is that there's a Benega and Romarinho, maybe Brazilian cam, I think his name is. So hopefully we can get one of them. I think they're the good ones. Let's get straight into it. So obviously it's a team in the season. Argentinian cam. Oh, it is. It's Benega. Let's go. Oh, I've been baited. It's 85. Because Benegas, I swear, is Argentinian and from that club as well. He must be like a centre mid card or something. But the card looks alright. He's only about 40, 12k, something like that. But never mind, 90 pace, 90 finishing. Ah, he's alright, really. I didn't expect much from this guy. Send him to the club, and now we'll go and open our Premier League team of the season pack. This is the team we're submitting: 88 Di Maria, 88 Memphis Depay, 88 Lee Malou. That's about all the good players. Let's get straight into it and try and get a Harry Kane. Of course, I want Marcus Rashford, but I'd prefer Harry Kane. Well, not prefer, but I'd like realistic Harry Kane or Mason Mount or any Man United player. But yeah, come on then, hopefully we can get someone good. English, the flag I want, or Portuguese alright too, or Egyptian or Korean. English, let's go. Left back, okay, Luke Shaw. It's more than the SBC. I think the SBC is like 90k or something. He's a Man United player, 89 rated. He'll go straight in my team, he'll stay in my team. It's alright, we'll take that. How much is he going for? Nice to acceleration. What's his price? 250k. You know, I'll take that. That is not the worst, and that is a pretty decent team. Now we'll open our six division rival packs. We'll start off with the prime mixed players packs and then go open our jumbo premium gold player packs. Now, first prime mixed players pack is not a walkout. It is a board, Spaniard, striker, Iago Aspas. Yes, it is. It's Iago Aspas, 84 rated. Now, I don't know if he'll have a La Liga team of the season. I think he might, because he's had lots of player of the months. But that'll be a close one. But we'll have the team season coming out today as you're watching the video. So he might not have a team of the season. Our next Prime Mix players pack then. Come on then. Can we get something better than the Iago Aspas in that one? No, we cannot. Unless it's Nate. Oh, goodness me. He's a 79 rated non-rare. What an absolute stink. What a gorm nation. 79 rated on Apsu. Might go for a bit, but we move. Another Prime Mixed Players Pack. Come on then, can we get something good in this Prime Mixed Players Pack? It's not a walkout. Once more, no surprise there. All aboard, which is not another surprise. It's Hwang Ki-chan. If that was left wing, we would have been laughing. But no, it was striker Hwang Ki-chan, 93 pace. And we will just get rid of him. Yeah, that pack was pain. Nice one. You're absolutely monsters. Send them to the club. And we've got three packs remaining before we go and jump in to division rival game. It's not a walkout again. Come on. We need another walkout, really. It's not even a board. It's 78 rated. It's a 78 rated rare left mid card. And we'll just discard that bronze rare. He's not no use to us. And we've got two packs remaining. Jumbo premium gold packs. Can we get something good in this? Hopefully we can. And it is just a stinky 78 rated. I forgot what that card type is. Yeah, it's just a stinky. Oh, Oscar's alright as well. Oh, you know what? I'll take that. And we've got our last jumbo premium gold pack. Can this one be something better? It's not a walkout. It's not a board. Oh, it is a board. Yannick, please be ours. Edin Dzeko. Every time we get Edin Dzeko, every single time. But he did not manage to beat our beautiful Reds on Thursday. So the Reds are through to the final, but he did score. But it doesn't matter. The Reds are through. Up the Reds. Love that from you. We'll send him to the bin. Now, we'll jump into our division rivals game. This is the team we'll be using for our Division 6, which we are still in. Game, we've got obviously Luke Shaw at left back, Souček, Tony. It's about the same really, we've just got Luke Shaw left back into the... What is this team? I don't know if this guy will quit or not, but this team is absolutely stinky. So I reckon we'll put at least 10 passes unit. Come on then, let's get started.
Real struggle to contain him. Poor pass.
Goals. Luke Shaw plays into Souček. Souček into Vardy Partey. Vardy plays it into Raheem Adrien Sterling. Raheem Sterling passes it back to Isma. Oh, good save. Follow through. Yes, Isma Lassar with the first goal within 7 minutes. Love that from you, Isma. Good goal.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save.
With that 99 pace, 90 finishing.
Souček
plays into Will Hughes. Get that, Will Hughes. Nice, Will Hughes. The swearing machine in Ben Foster's videos. Lovely stuff, Will Hughes. Let's go. 14 minutes. Two goals already. Ismail Assar once more plays into Vardy again. Vardy dinks him. Vardy scores. Imagine if I had a team season, Vardy. The electric stuff. We will be scoring every single chance. Souček plays into Ivan Toney, we'll put it in the attacking, get more goals. Ivan Toney, good goal, Ivan. 4-0 within 30 minutes. Let's go. And we've obviously secured the win.
Jay Rodriguez.
Rodriguez. Hammers.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
Rodriguez. Oh, he scored. It's Jay Rodriguez. And he scored for 4-1.
Now he deserves.
Is the comeback on? Probably not, but maybe. Nice, Will Hughes. Good interception. Tony.
He's
on his
position.
Right foot, finesse. Oh, Tony, that was absolutely delicious from you. Dinked him slightly, chipped him slightly, finessed him slightly. What a beautiful, stunning goal, Ivan Tony. Vardy's through. Go on, Vardy. Plays it into Souček. Souček! A goal, 6-1. Now, greediness from Jamie Vardy. Pass it to Souček.
Look at the smile on his face.
6-1. Ivan
Tony
plays it into Vardy. Vardy shoots. It's been saved by the goalkeeper. Raheem Sterling wins it back. Thomas Souček. Good goal. Two goals for Thomas Souček to make it 7-1. Vardy is passed into a lovely three ball. And then he makes a three ball. Tony. Sterling. Back into Souček. Thomas Souček with a hat-trick. Hat-trick for Thomas Souček. 8-1. Jay Rodriguez is out of energy. So is Thompson. Thompson passes it into this. Oh, the score.
Well,
I must say, that was a beautiful header from this absolute unit. Arthur has scored to make it 8-2 to Golzone. And we, of course, do win this game to secure us some more points, and so we can get good packs and stay in Division 6. And hopefully we'll have some more. Yeah, we've got season progress, and we've got a 75 plus rated player pack to end this video off by. So let's go and open that and hopefully get some good players in it. And let's get some La Liga team of the seasons. Come on then, 75 plus rated player pack. Come on then, can we get something good in this? It's not a walkout. Is it a board? It's a board, yeah, let's go. Portuguese right. I would have been absolutely fuming if that was João Cancelo. He was in team of the season not long ago. Never mind, it's Ricardo Pereira. 85 rated, that is pretty solid. And we'll send that to the club. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and I'll catch you next time. Thank you, goodbye.